for president?
Well, Tom, two things. I got to be honest. I never correctly predict what Republicans will do, so you shouldn't take this as having any merit to it. The interesting challenge for Governor Youngkin would be that some filing deadlines for key states have passed. That's number one. And then second, no Virginia governor has ever left office early. It's a single four-year term. No one has left office early. No one has died in office. And I think the expectation of Virginians is, hey, it's a one-term governor. Get in there, do your best, floor it, get everything done. There's plenty of time for other issues later. So since it's never been done, an issue that, you know, the governor would kind of have to grapple with is, how are Virginians going to look if I decide to leave early? It's never been tested, so it's kind of hard to know the way Virginians would react.
Early.